Well, actually, I got a text just when I was in the room, second day of training, after the first training session, I think it was.
Is
And
this in Spain?
yeah, in
No.
Spain, Malaga, and he just said, come upstairs. And I was like, gosh, this, I thought I was in trouble or something.
Yeah.
And they were all sitting around the table and they said to come over. So he said, they're changing your squad number. And I was like, I was all right with 40, to be honest. And he said, nah, we want to put you down closer to the, put you in a lower number. And he said, looked at the list and he said, you can pick whatever one. I was said, right, I'll tell you later. And I was walking away and they turned around and said, I'd rather you go and I'd be 17 or, what was the other one, 27 or something? I can't remember, it was 17 or 27. I was like, how? And then I was the one of their coaches said, oh, because that's what the gaffer used to be. So I ended up just picking 17 there.